Gamers, welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2. I will get into the first one later, but I just want to play this one because that was the first one that I downloaded. So let's just get right into it. Grand reopening. Vintage Pizzeria, given new life, come be a part of the new face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. What could go wrong? What could go wrong?
Hello, and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you,
the first one?
Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility, they even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now that being said, no new system is without its kinks. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, lucky, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seemed to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So, while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about the robot seeing you as an endoskeleton without his costume on, and wanting to stuff you in the suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time, and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wanders in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quartz modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden.
Okay.
Check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Be okay.
Okay.
Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Okay, goodbye. Hiya, Georgie. What a nice hat. Do you want it back? Uh, Achoo! Bonnie's still there. Okay. Let's go back to Are you serious? It'll get me Freddy. Oh, no. Stay here. Chica there. Come on, bro. It's 5 a.m. And I don't have that much power left, and we still have to be back on I'm Freddy. What's your name, Bonnie? Nice to meet you, Bonnie. You've seen me before. Let me go. Oh, hello, Chica. Bonnie. I did it! Yeah, guys! No. I don't want the second night yet. Go! No! Do not want the second night. Go back! Yeah, okay, great, yeah. Just do that. And then I'll end it. Okay. So, I hope you enjoyed that video. Smash the subscribe button, leave a like, and goodbye.